Hey, Vsauce. Michael here. When will you die? When will you die?
Some detective work, and it's so sorry. Yes, and some investigation work.
No, buddy. Who are you? What are you doing?
Well, I'm just a guy. I found this car. Yeah, I guess I'm trying to find out what happened.
You said earlier you were like a detective.
Well, sure. Yeah, I'm a detective, yeah.
Hello. Hello, 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 hello.
Hello, 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 hello,
hello,
hello,
hello, hello, hello,
hello,
hello,
hello.
It's me. It's me.
It's me.
It's me.
It's me.
It's me.
It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me.
Alright, thanks for checking in on Stupid Piece of Garbage. Don't let your dreams be dreams. Yesterday, you said tomorrow. So just do it! Make your dreams come true! Just do it! Some people dream of success, while you're gonna wake up and work hard at it. Nothing is impossible. You should get to the point where anyone else would quit, and you're not gonna stop there. No, what are you waiting for? Do it! Just do it! Yes, you can! Just do it! If you're tired of starting over, stop giving up.
Thank you.
articulating them in such a clear, concise, and entertaining way. Thank you. Which is why I'd love to hear your thoughts on this theory. Oscar Wilde said, "Everything popular is wrong." This seems evident in today's music charts, which are constantly topped by the likes of Justin Bieber, Miley Cyrus, One Direction. One only has to browse through some of this cliche, mundane, and meaningless lyrics of these tracks to be clear that this stuff is rest. Because in order to attract so many downloads, it must appeal to the highest number of people touching the middle of the bell curve, if you will. And the middle of the bell curve means mediocrity, or that. For example, let's say that a person's appreciation for good music and their ability to recognize a track of high quality is determined by the person's intelligence, so if the average IQ is 100, then the music that appeals to people with IQs of 130 and above would not, statistically and logistically speaking, be most popular. So is this fair? Harsh? Is this the reason such talented musicians struggle to appeal to the majority? Should musicians dumb down their music in order to go mainstream? Does this apply to the Beatles, Pink Floyd, Queen, and other respectful and highly popular, mediocre, average bands, or am I not intelligent enough to realize? Oh boy, I'd love to hear your thoughts, John.